CDs and also for getting Sarah Marshall DVD from us. Hey, also, weeks on day said that Liam couldn't get the Panic at the Disco tickets because he's just been in a car accident. So that's not very good, Liam. However, that means we still have Panic at the Disco tickets to give away. If you can get to the Nova building on Victoria Street in Richmond tonight, 13:24:10 if you want to go and see Panic at the Disco. But Hayley, look, it's time to tone it down a bit because it's a the Friday night.
Night fungus. It's no, we don't hate songs.
Yeah, tonight it's, you know, usually about this time on radio, it's the opportunity so you can dedicate a song to someone special in your life. And it's not love tonight.
It's all about the hate.
Yeah.
Hate someone. 13:24:10.
And we are talking to Christy, who's on Skype at the moment, Novanites, N-O-V-A-N-I-T-E-S.
Oh, yeah.
She said that she wanted to give a shout-out to her ex-boyfriend, Marcus, who, well, there was only one word to describe it, and that word was arsehole.
Yeah.
So
he calls her fat and ugly.
And that's not very nice, Marcus, if you're listening. So here's a song from Dennis Leary, Hate Song Dedications on Novanites. All right. Here's some cold chisel.
About me, about you, about the way our American hearts beat way down in the bottom of our chests, about that special feeling we get in the cockles of our hearts, maybe below the cockles, maybe in the subcockle area, maybe in the liver, maybe in the kidneys, maybe even in the colon. We don't know. I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite. Wow. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar.
To keep a man like me.
Oh no.
No way. No, I've gotta go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I drive really slow in the ultra fast lane while people behind me are going insane. I'm on a
Liam, how about 50?
Sometimes I park in handicapped.